Papa Doc's family right here. Tonight he's playing the bodyguard and security.
Yeah.
Tell people your name.
Yeah, my name is Brother Willie Buford. I'm retired, but you know, for my fam, I'm going to come out and do my specialty.
That's it, man. And the reason why I brought this brother on camera, because last summer we went on a boat ride with Papa Doc. And, you know, we had to make it happen on the boat, so we kind of joined forces. And tonight we're down here to do what we do. We couldn't shoot on the boat ride, but tonight we're shooting our show, Energy Twist. You want to shout out somebody out there?
Yeah, I just like everybody that came out. Hopefully they have a good time. Even though I'm doing security, it's more mental.
Are you gonna party, dog?
It's more.
I know you gonna party.
I'm gonna do it mentally and spiritually.
That's it,
you
man.
Know, so hopefully everybody gonna have a good time, and they will have a good time, so we can continue to do this stuff and do it the right way.
And we wanna thank Papa Doc for all that he does, and bless this show tonight. Take
yes,
care.
Sir. Yes,
all
sir.
Right.
Thanks.
Alonzo Muhammad.
Okay.
This is my sister-in-law.
Talk to the wife. How you doing, lady? All right?
I'm doing great.
Have a good time tonight?
Oh, yes.
Talk to the mic.
Come to support my man William Hart.
Okay. Well, here's the deal. We're here in Long Island, and we got a show called Energy Twist, and you're on it right now. So if you want to say hello to somebody out there, be my guest.
To all my lovely black people. Peace.
God bless you, brothers. All right.
Thank you.
this brother came up to me and said, "Don't forget me."
Don't forget me. Yeah. From Brooklyn, to Papa Doc.
Okay, well, talk to the people out there then. Tell them who you are.
Papa D, I know you a long time. You know me. I'm Mr. T. I'm the brother from the other mother. And guess what? I came to show you your love because you know why? You screamed at me for a whole month.
All right, but anyway,
man. And I got number love.
Yeah, that's it, man. What we're doing tonight is we're here with Howell Melvin. We're here with Best Kept Secret. And Greg and them from the Delphonic Review. So
right.
We're going to let this brother go ahead and enjoy yourself, man.
I'm going to do that. All right. And I want to give thanks to them doing this here tonight.
Yes, sir.
Because it's beautiful.
There you go. Take care,
bro. Thank you.
What's good, baby? How are you, man? It's been
right,
a minute.
Man. We do. You know what I'm saying? We want to thank you for bringing us down. We had Harold Melvin. We had Greg in the Delphonic Review.
Yes.
We had Greg in the Best Kept Secret. Got my lovely white sister, see?
Hey, Papa Doc. Great. This was a great show. Thank you.
Thank you. No,
talk
thank you.
Talk to the people real quick, man.
But listen, I just want to let people know, man, those who couldn't make it, I must apologize, but you had a chance to get them tickets. We've been out there 2-3 months ahead of time promoting this thing. And God bless. We sold out. Always a pleasure to see you guys.
Yo. I know. It's a lot.
It's a lot.
Here's the deal. It was so much that he couldn't even change, right? Because he was just doing his thing. But if y'all saw how damn the packed house was, then y'all know why he didn't change. Because it was all about satisfying his customers and satisfying the people. Papa Doc, God bless you. Energy Twist, you know we do, baby.
Yo, without you guys, it wouldn't have been done. I love y'all. Keep doing what you're doing, Twist.
You know what I'm saying?
Keep
like
the
said,
energy in the twist.
That's
keep
it.
The twist in the energy.
God, take care. We out. We out.
Guys.
All right.
Thank you.
Long Island, man. We want to thank Papa Doc, first of all. Then we want to thank the headliners right now, man.
Oh, man.
We got John Elvis Bruno featuring Big Daddy. That's
it, man. Big, hey, Big Daddy, Donnell Gillespie.
Some new members in the group, right?
Yes, sir.
So we want to introduce them to New York City, man. What's your name?
Tyrone Burwell.
All right, where you from?
Henderson, North Carolina originally, but I live in Frederick right now.
Okay.
Keith Matthews from Baltimore, Maryland.
Okay. Dave Eccles, Jessup, Maryland.
Okay. Tony Brooks, Washington, D.C.
Man, listen, every time, and I done y'all a couple of times, it's always my pleasure, man, to get a chance to witness legends, greatness.
Thanks,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know.
Well, you know, it's a pleasure, man. And my audience, they love it, man. I love it. And just the energy that y'all bring, man. Tell the world. That's it, man. That's it, man.
Tell somebody about it.
Come on, go get it.
Come on, man.
Tell the world how I feel about you, baby.
All right, listen, man. We're going to let them go ahead because they want to wind down. We're here. Papa Doc, thank you once again. Bringing energy to us. How I'm Elvis Bluenut featuring Big Daddy Donnell right here, man. And the rest of the crew, we got my man Greg and then we got this. We want to hear this shot, man. It's all family, man. We got best kept secret.
Listen.
So this is what it's all about, man. Listen, this is all a family. We got promoters, we got performers, we got hosts.
It's a family affair.
That's it, right? That's it, man. It's great. I can't even talk about it, man. I'm just experiencing a moment right now. It's in the energy twist, right? That's right, man. But we're going to let them go ahead, man. God bless y'all. Once again, thank y'all for coming down. Check out Fred's, man. Take out Fred's joint. He got some coming up in June. All right, man. Take care. God bless you.